Buell, Idaho. Buell is a city located on the old Oregon Trail in the western half of Twin Falls County, Idaho, United States. The population was 4,122 at the 2010 census, up from 3,985 in 2000. It is part of the Twin Falls Micropolitan Statistical Area. U.S. Route 30 passes through Buell, along the scenic Thousand Springs Scenic Byway from Twin Falls to Bliss. Known as the trout capital of the world, Buell boasts numerous hatcheries in the immediate surrounding area, which produce a majority of the rainbow trout consumed in the United States. Clear Springs Foods, located just north of Buell, processes over 20 million pounds of rainbow trout each year, making it the world's largest producer. Buell was founded on April 17, 1906. It is named for Frank H. Buell of Sharon, Pennsylvania, a major investor in a CARE Act project known as the Twin Falls South Side Project, which introduced large-scale irrigation to the Magic Valley in the early 20th century. Buell is located at 42°360 and 114°44543W/42.60°N 114.76194°W/42.60000-114.76194, at an elevation of 3,770 feet above sea level. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 1.82 square miles, all of it land. According to the Köppen Climate Classification System, Buell has a semi-arid climate, abbreviated BSK on climate maps. As of the census of 2010, there were 4,122 people, 1,596 households, and 1,029 families residing in the city. The population density was 2,264.8 inhabitants per square mile. There were 1,766 housing units at an average density of 970.3 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 81.9% white, 0.2% African American, 0.7% Native American, 0.2% Asian, 0.1% Pacific Islander, 13.8% from other races, and 3.1% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 24.9% of the population. There were 1,596 households, of which 34.3% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 47.9% were married couples living together, 12.3% had a female householder with no husband present, 4.2% had a male householder with no wife present, and 35.5% were non-families. 30.3% of all households were made up of individuals, and 15.5% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.55 and the average family size was 3.23. The median age in the city was 35.4 years. 29.3% of residents were under the age of 18, 7.1% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 23.9% were from 25 to 44, 22.6% were from 45 to 64, and 17% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 48.7% male and 51.3% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 3,985 people, 1,561 households, and 1,045 families residing in the city. The population density was 2,367.1 people per square mile. There were 1,689 housing units at an average density of 1,003.3 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 86.80% white, 0.03% African American, 0.75% Native American, 0.73% Asian, 0.03% Pacific Islander, 9.16% from other races, and 2.51% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 15.76% of the population. There were 1,561 households out of which 33.3% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 52.0% were married couples living together, 9.9% had a female householder with no husband present, and 33.0% were non-families. 29.2% of all households were made up of individuals and 17.8% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.53 and the average family size was 3.14. In the city, the population was spread out with 28.5% under the age of 18, 8.9% from 18 to 24, 24.9% from 25 to 44, 18.7% from 45 to 64, and 19.0% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 36 years. For every 100 females, there were 94.7 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 88.1 males. The median income for a household in the city was $28,644, and the median income for a family was $34,242. Males had a median income of $26,069 versus $17,069 for females. The per capita income for the city was $13,539. About 9.6% of families and 14.3% of the population were below the poverty line, including 17.6% of those under age 18 and 11.2% of those age 65 or over.